Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down another Booster Cracking Sunday, and we are finishing up the rest of this Force of Will box. So let's jump right into this and see if we can find some good pulls. So last time we didn't do super great, but hopefully the second half will prove to be a little bit more exciting. Let's see what we can find. Still messing up these packs a little bit. Oops, something shiny on the end. That's good, that's good. Always got to have the shinies at the end. And let's see. Oh, that's the uncommon. This is our rare. We got a wolf. All right. And then we got a secret rare for our foil. Pretty cool. Water. What is her name? Can't even like read it. Glorian Princess of Water. Cool. Oh, is this a J ruler? It's a double card, but it's not a J ruler. Weird. Okay. Let's keep going. See what we can find. Bring us a little closer to the camera here. Here we go. There we go. So there's our rare set free. Not really worth anything. And at the end, we've got a secret rare, super rare, super rare. Kaya, Rabbit Princess. On to the next here. If you guys ever see these codes, feel free to take them. I don't know if people still want them, but feel free to scan those in and get your Force of Will goodies. All right, secret rare, we got the princess again. And we got a nice rare boars. Boars retwined? Returned. Can't read today. That was a decent open. Okay, that's better. Holding it really far away from the camera here, sorry. There we go. And there's our rare. We've got Yowain, Knight of the Lions. And a nice SR rare foil. Pretty cool. The assistant, I don't think we got this one last time. A cool sacred knight of the north. Very cool foil. That's satisfying. There we go. All right, nice deer. Got our other good stuff here. Crocodile. There's our rare guardian angel. And then we got Alice of the Shadow as our SR. And then at the end, we've got an uncommon foil. Whoop. There we go. Very nice. Messenger, rabbits. There's our rare Midsummer's Night King. And another rare right there, Illusionary Demonic Globe of Attoractia. Pretty cool. Ooh, that's a cool common foil. I like that one. Soldier of Volga. Nope, that wasn't that great. We're bending everything now. Oh boy, all right. Get our lion, our dragon. There's our rare Tatiana, the prideful queen. Pretty cool. Ooh, that's a cool rare too. Sorrowful Necromancy's Memoria. And then, we got Tatiana as a foil. Very nice. Wow. My kid is screaming downstairs. All right, next pack. Let's dive in here. See if we can find the goods. Crocodile. There's our rare battle for Attoractia. Ooh, a nice magic firestone foil. All my cards just dropped as they do. And high speed dash foil rare. All right, give us something good in this one here. Maybe a J ruler. I think it's time for a J ruler. We haven't gotten one in a second, so. All right, uncommon Tatiana again. And we've got the apprentice, the assistant again. And just a common foil. All right. Oh, that felt like a good rip. Good. All right. Zombies. More fairies that I can't get out of my hand. There we go. Uncommon. Fairy. Yowain as our rare. Hades Lord of the Dead as our super rare. And we've got a common foil. Everything is falling all over the place right now. I gotta keep these more on my surface. All right. Bunnies. Fire. More bunnies. Oh, is that a rare? That's our rare. Interdimensional Escape. A nice light magic stone foil. Foil. Battle for Attoractia rare foil. Okay. On to the next. We got a trap card. More knights. Bunch of eyes. More rabbits. Oh, there's our rare. We've got Yolga. Nice magic stone. And an uncommon foil. Oh, good rip. All right, there we go. crank through these commons, get to our uncommons. They're all going all over the place. There's our rare machine, Scythopazzer. Okay, haven't seen that one yet. It's Magic Stone, and we got a nice foil bunny. A nice little foil bunny, just an uncommon. Alrighty, let's do this one. Crank through, we've seen these all a million times now, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that was a high speed dash, that's a rare. And then we got a Liberator of Shangri-La as our super rare. Behind it, just a machine lab foil, not really worth anything. We got like four of those labs last time, I think, so plenty of labs. I don't need any more of the labs. All right, Crocodilio, and there's our rare, that's Ryza. All right. Ooh, finally a J-Ruler, let's go. Rizard, the Dark Necromancer. There's his other side. Oh, wait, we did get this one too, didn't we? Yeah, we did. I remember this. This stupid looking card. Although, I don't like remember this side at all. I remember this, though. And then a common foil. Just a few packs left. Let's crank through these things. A moment of silence. There we go. Rare Battle for Attoractia. I feel like I'm holding these all wonky. And a rare, so that's that. Yep, that's just a rare set free foil. Only two more packs? Holy cow, we cranked through these this time. Jeez. Let's see what we can get. Something good. Not a lot of J-Rulers in this one. Pretty disappointing. I think the only J-Rulers we got were those two crappy ones. All right, so Interdimensional is our rare. Oh, yes! Yes, we got the Foil Hair of Inabi. This is the one I definitely wanted to get. Oh, that's cool. It's got like... Oh, it's not textured. It looked like it was textured from a certain angle there. But yeah, that is a nice looking foil. I'll take that one. That's like a $2-3 card. Very good. That's the one I wanted to get right there too. So I'm pretty happy with that being the second to last pack. But let's see if we can up it one more time here with this final pack. Robot. Uncommon. There is an uncommon. There's our rare Remote Control Golem. Not really worth a ton. And at the end, ooh, that's a nice one. Very nice. Professor Princess Love Valentina for our super rare foil. All right, I'll take that. That's a cool looking card. I like that one. All right, so here's our pulls of the day. I put these two in here, these Memorias and this Globe of Attoractia. These off rare things that aren't even like character based usually tend to go for like a buck potentially or like 70 cents or something like that. So I put those in there. Don't know about her. This J-Ruler, I can't remember if it's valued. I don't think it's actually valued at anything, so let's just get rid of that. But this one we know is definitely worth a few bucks, and this one, I don't know either, but, you know, it's a nice super rare, so we're going to see what it goes for. Total's up on screen now. Hopefully we made even on the box, but if not, it's all right. I just opened these for fun anyways. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you enjoy watching me open the Force of Will and just like looking at the cards and all the cool different artworks, leave a comment below, leave a like. Make sure to subscribe and don't miss a single video coming out in the upcoming weeks. Definitely have more boxes that I have to do of the Force of Will, so stay tuned for those, and we will see you guys in the next video.